it's by far the biggest response I've ever had on the A to Z. So if you took part, again, thanks very much. And I promised that I would. I'll put it up as a keepsake, a memento, with the previous year's A to Z to compare and contrast to what you could describe as a normal year. And I put it out at the cheapest price that Amazon would allow. They only let you go down to a certain amount, so I put it down at the very lowest amount. It's about half the price of a cup of coffee, about the price of a cup of tea in a builder's cafe. And is it available on an internet near you? I appreciate it. Let's have South Norwood. Hello, Philip.
Good evening, Nick.
Good evening, Philip.
I saw a story about the new head of the BBC said that he, one of the, his favourite programme, I asked him what his favourite programme was, and he said Andy Penn. Yeah. I mean,
what?
The guy, I think he's about 64.
Right.
Well, I'm 78, and I remember when
78
Andy
years
Penn,
old.
Thank
yes.
You, and I remember when Andy Pandy was on.
So do I.
I mean, used to like it. Andy Pandy and Teddy and Looby Loo.
It was all very, very... thinking about it, it was a bit obsessing. I mean, it was a bit...
What?
It was a bit weird. Why are children's programmes always so blooming weird?
Well, it was in a group, wasn't it? There was a different one every day. There
Andy Pandy's coming to town.
Yeah.
Well, there was the Flowerpot men,
who were properly weird. Because they funny, the guy who did the voices for the Flowerpot men used to do the Daleks as well, Peter Hawkins.
Really?
Yeah. And
that, that's quite a range, isn't
and
it,
there
really?
Was Ragtag and Bobtail.
Let's not get to bog down in Ragtag or Bobtail. The Wooden Tops, Flobberdob.
Who said
Flobberdob?
Oh, yeah, Flobberdob, yeah. And weed.
Okay. let that be your final contribution on that show. Saying weed like that. Excellent work, Philip. 0345 60